There's no anger in my eyes, only the fear of what could happen tomorrow. Mommy's scared that I may leave, but I'm afraid I couldn't stand not to go. See, that was you holding my hand when everything was gone so mad. And I thought I could go to hell and still feel safe and still feel proud, but I don't. Kind of things, remember our hair blowing with the wind, while we're looking for empty spaces where we could grow and feel those things that I don't feel. Torn apart, but I don't.